Succeed if you have some type of following prior from like another platform or something.
Yeah. Hello everybody, ladies and gentlemen, we start in another video and there you go, there is, she is an Angelica 2K. Say hello. And now I know the Angelica is a streamer, maybe not a professional, but they can to try the stream.
Yeah.
My, how do you say, consejo? Let me check. What is the correct name? Ah, yeah. It's like the word should. You should to try the YouTube, you know?
If you want,
yeah. If you want to record in a gameplays, I recommend that you upload a videos for a YouTube for first.
Yeah.
And after you can to record in a stream in a Twitch. For first, you need an audience, and then when you have that, you can recording streams or start an streams with a long people, maybe 40,000 people. You know, it's different when you have a audience. Oh, that's nice. Oh, my friend. Thank you. And no, I don't know if these things happen with you, but when I say I'm recording a video, the people can to say, oh, you are recording a video, you are a YouTuber, you are a streamer, what do you do? You know, I'm just recording a video. I don't know why. They think I am very famous or like that, but no. I'm just a person, you know? What happened? I kill someone in here, you know? So, oh, fine. Ah. Oh, my friend. Do you like to? Oh, look in here, enemy. Hi, in here, enemy. So, are you thinking about for belong? The military or no?
You think about what?
Yeah, your mother is a military, but are you thinking
I was like,
oh yeah, okay.
Oi. Yeah, she retired when I was like 11.
Okay, that's fine. Oi, I have problem in here, you know? I have problem in here. You know? I have problems.
Coming.
Yeah. Oy. I have a lot problems. Uy. That's fine, that's fine. I want that. So your mother is retired for military.
Yeah.
Okay, my question is about in a how do you say in one moment you are thinking about belong for a military is maybe I just to say if you want to be a military in a one time in your life, maybe. Or no.
Not for me. I never had any interest in I'm not into that stuff.
Okay, no, it's fine, you know. What? I have other problems, you know? Maybe in here. I don't know. Oh, yeah, in the house. You know, in the house.
Oh.
Yeah. What is in the house? Ah, my friend. Okay, I see the... No, we need to come with the house, you know? Come with me. Come.
I'm coming up behind. I just don't want to do it in front because they're going to see me.
You know, I'm coming with here. That's fine. Look. There it is. Ah! It's here! it's here. In tears.
I'm healing up real quick.
Uh-oh, my friend is in here. Here. In the stairs. Here, in the stairs. Hey, in the stairs, bros.
Okay, I'm going up.
Yeah, yeah, here. Yeah. That's right. That's fine. I try to kill, but I can't.
It's okay.
Yeah. Thank you. I want this kit medic. Fine. So your brother liked to the militia, the air jets, how do you say?
Air force. No, my brother never joined either. Again, it wasn't neither really. My brother was more into computers.
Oh yeah, like video games.
Kinda, yeah, but he took computer science and stuff like that, so it's like IT stuff, if you know what
okay.
that is.
Okay.
Which is like computer vacancy, like the people they call.
You are here. okay.
Yeah, I'm in the car.
Oh,
people who like maintenance computers for companies or people or whatever.
So, you need to know one thing for me. You are talking with that one person that is I am engineer, you know?
That is what?
I am engineering.
Oh, you're engineer?
Yeah. Engineer.
Yeah.
My career is about the electronics and telecommunications.
Yeah, so stuff like that. He does IT.
Yeah, maybe with your brother.
Yeah, my brother. So my brother was like computer type.
Yeah, me too.
What stuff?
Oi! What happened? Where is enemy? Oh, Okay. So we need to go to enemy. Come. But fine. Oh my friend. Wait. What?
What's... You got a jackpot with him.
What happened here? Oh, that's fine. What happened?
Your teammate.
Oh, what? His team is here.
His teammate.
What? Oh. Here. No, my friend. What happened?
I don't know. They're all over.
Oh, my friend. Oh, that's fine. 30 is my best parties in this game, you know?
Yeah.
Hello. What? Okay.
Yeah,
okay. Faisal?
Whoa.
Okay. No, man. Ok. Estamos en otra partida, gente. Estamos en otra partida. Vamos a jugar un poquito. Vamos a ver si nos son un poquito más. Estamos jugando muy bien, ¿vale? Estamos practicando. Estamos viendo esto. Pum, pim, pam. ¿Sabes? Estamos mejorando. Lo estoy viendo y se está notando, ¿vale? Y bueno, que no pasa nada. Uy, my friend. Acabo de ver algo importante, acabo de ver algo delicioso en esta parte. Vamos para allá. Esto me encanta. Notamos esto. Aquí cae Faisal, hello, Faisal. I can't listen because you are mute. But you have a noise, you know, Faisal. Faisal, come with me, Faisal. Faisal, come. Where are you, Faisal? So, vamos para acá. Saltico. No. Uy. Perfecto. Ah, yo he visto aquí justamente que metieron una bolita de aquí, no sé para qué. Y les dieron unas botas especiales y cosas así, ¿no? ¿Vale? Entonces, bueno. A ver, aquí hay un arquito, perfectico. Acá hay un cofre, por lo que estoy viendo. Tiene que estar dentro de la ca... Ese es un bot. My friend. There is a bot. Si no estuviera muerto. Mis compañeros se acaban de ir. ¿Dónde se fueron? Están por acá. ¡Uy! No. Oh, tengo problemas. Oh, my friend. Oh, no. Sí, es un bot. Obviamente es un bot. Míralos. Perfecto. Vale, ese es el problema, ¿vale? El problema es que si empiezan a hablar, empiezan a hacer tonterías, los terminan matando y bueno, que sin más, no es normal, es normal esto y bueno, que es difícil hasta cierto punto encontrar una partida buena o con gente que no sea... De cierta forma tóxica. Faisal es a... Mira el fondo. Podemos hacérnoslo, ¿sabes? Vale. O sea, cargará a su equipo. Perfecto. Él no sabe que estamos aquí. Todo recargamos, ¿vale? Vamos por allá. Su equipo también está un poco muerto, ¿sabes? Su equipo también está un poco muertico, entonces, vale. Aquí está el otro. Fácil, está muerto, ¿vale? Era obvio. Ok, la acaban de rescatar, supongo. Perfecto. Por aquí hay alguien, ¿sabes? Si por aquí no hay nadie. Tiene que estar por aquí. Tiene que estar por aquí. Tú lo sabes, yo lo sé. Todo el mundo lo sabe. ¿Vale? A ver... No, no está por aquí, ¿eh? Me bajé a dos, pero... Pero bueno. Veo que también por otra parte... Bueno, ese fueron... Se fue uno, queda otro. Vale. Algo que me ayuda mucho... Faisal está aquí. Faisal. Come here. Faisal. Véngase para acá. Véngase para acá. No está Faisal. Vamos a desmutear a Faisal. A ver. Faisal.
Yeah.
And now, the other people speak a lot and I don't know. I just mute. You know?
Sí. Yeah, I did that.
You did the same.
Sí.
Yeah, their voice is very how do you say, very childs.
Sí.
Where do you want to go?
Anywhere.
Maybe in here.
Sí.
Okay. Are you speak Spanish or what?
Sí.
Entonces, ¿por qué estamos hablando español? Hablando inglés, perdón. Are you sure you speak Spanish?
Yeah. I know a little bit, but not that much.
Ah, okay. Just you speak English and you try to speak in Spanish, okay. That's right.
Yeah. My dad's Mexican and my mom's Mexican.
Oh, that's fine. So you are from the United States?
Yeah, my dad's Mexican and half Chinese, yeah. Almost half everything.
Your wife, your niece?
My dad's almost half everything.
Okay. And I think your dad is speaking in Spanish all time, or maybe in sometimes?
All time.
Okay. That's fine. And you try to learn with there?
Yeah.
Okay. What's that? ¿Lo ven? Aquí hay un... Ah, está acá arriba el cofre. That's fine.
You have a girlfriend.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, do you?
No. No yet. How old are you?
I'm 12.
12?
About to be 13.
Really? And you have a girlfriend with a 13?
I have a girlfriend that's 12.
Yeah. That's fine.
And that does.
I try to don't listen that. Third zone is clean. Where are you?
Here, the spire.
You are 400 meters from me. Wait.
Three hundred ninety-three meters away from you.
Okay. In one moment.
Those people added me. Only one.
Okay, and this zone is clean. All this clean. Are you playing PC?
Yeah, I got kicked out.
Okay, okay. I'll send shootings for here. Uh-oh. Okay.
I got kicked out of the game.
Yeah. What happened with your game?
I don't know.
You are not with me, you know? I'm alone now.
Have a good day.
Okay, that's fine. Someone want to kill you, you know? Oh, my friend. Gente, vamos a empezar la última partidita. A ver si aguantamos más tiempo o nos morimos en el intento, ¿vale? Vamos para allá. Vemos que sí. Y nada, ¿no? Y nada, un poquito aquí, un poquito allá, ¿sabes? Vale. En la anterior partida, el squad que teníamos hizo al final uno, ¿sabes? Entonces, bueno. Uno contra dos, contra tres. Está un poco difícil, no imposible, pero más difícil para mí, sí. Entonces, bueno, básicamente lo perdimos y bueno, no pasa nada. Es normal, ¿no? Vale, vamos cayendo. Caemos. Oh, no. Vamos, perfecto. Agarramos esto. Ok, uy. ¿Qué fue eso? Ok. Necesitamos un arma, vale, perfecto, tenemos un arma. Y ahora necesitamos cambiarla aquí. Vale. Oh, oh. Enemigo cerca. Pasos en esta casa. Pasos aquí. Vale, y nos saca arriba. ¡Ay! Bro. ¡Ay! ¿Qué está aquí? Ok, perfecto. Este sabe lo que se hace. Vamos. Este lo sabe. Ahí estamos, 52. Vamos. Uy. Look. Vamos. Uy. Aquí. Mira aquí. Vamos. Casi lo mata. Otro. Ya. Uy. Abajo. Ahí. Me lleva. Corre. Compañeros. Vamos. Perfecto. Uy. Ese compañero se está haciendo. Se le está marcando. Oh, my friend. Ok. Vale, a ver, vamos a ir con el compañero. Fue el que nos salvó. ¿Dónde está el mouse? Aquí está. Vale. Este es el compañero. Vale, ¿me puede revivir? Uy, tiene uno de vida, Tiene uno de vida el compañero. Vale, me están reviviendo. Perfectico. Vale. Vamos. Uy. Tiros, amigos. Ahí. Tienes un equipo enfrente. Ahí arriba de ti. Arriba. Cuidado. Uy, my friend. Bueno, gente, aquí vamos a dejar en este videito y nos vemos en el siguiente videito, gente. Chao, chao, cuídense mucho.